Hi, Miss Rosie. Today I'm going to talk about lines. The first type of line is parallel. They are never touching lines. They do not have to be straight. Next is perpendicular. This type of line is one type of line that touches in the middle. It forms a 90 degrees angle. Lastly, there is intersecting lines. This type of line touches in the middle. I miss you and bye.